Meditation is important for all kinds of reasons. Having a meditation practice allows you to actually appreciate where you are in the moment. I think everyone can jump straight in, and there is a little bit of a barrier of fear. People get very critical and start getting hung up on doing it right. You can focus really on anything, on sounds. You can go for a walking meditation, as long as you are releasing your mind from the wild thoughts that can be happening and staying focused. Work is becoming so fluid now, so we don't have 9 to 5, punch a clock, take an hour for lunch type worlds anymore. We can be reachable anytime. A lot of us work sort of around the clock, and then you get overworked, overstressed employees, which doesn't lead to productive work. Meditation's had great results in all kinds of companies. I actually do much better work if I've meditated. I stay focused. I'm actually able to get much better work done much faster. It's very hard, I think, for us to find time to do it, but even 5 minutes really allows me to come down, and I enjoy my work more and just kind of approach the world in a more open-minded, joyful place. I think just start, and don't be nervous about having to do something every single day. Do one day and see how it goes, and don't worry about needing to do it right or needing to understand everything about it before you try. There's truly no way to do it wrong.